EPA recently added 6 new sites to the National Priorities List under the Superfund program. Cyanide, lead, and several other chemical solvents are just some of the contaminants found at these 6 newly designated sites. Our team is working around the clock to analyze each situation and put together articles and videos explaining how each site can impact your drinking water. So make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for upcoming videos. In the meantime, here's a bit of background information about Superfund sites. So what is Superfund? In 1980, the Carter administration decided to address years of environmental degradation by creating the Comprehensive Environmental Response Compensation Liability Act, which is commonly known as Superfund. Superfund establishes requirements concerning closed and abandoned hazardous waste sites, holds responsible parties liable for releases of hazardous waste, and establishes a fund to pay for remediation when a responsible party cannot be identified. Superfund is not necessarily a cradle-to-grave statute. It was established to clean up years of hazardous waste before disposal practices were being regulated, which is why many responsible parties cannot be identified. Hazardous waste and designated Superfund sites almost always end up affecting drinking water. In fact, all 6 of the recently delegated Superfund sites involve some sort of groundwater contamination. Over periods of time, toxic sludge and vapor plumes at these abandoned hazardous waste sites seep into groundwater. The concern to humans is that the same contaminated groundwater is commonly being used as drinking sources for communities. The Superfund National Priorities List is significant because it's EPA's way of identifying that there's a serious problem that requires some sort of federal involvement. A site can be removed from the National Priorities List once all response and remediation action has occurred. Total remediation of a Superfund site can take decades because of the scope of groundwater and soil contamination. Thanks so much for watching, and make sure to subscribe.